Tonight, Monster Energy, AMA Supercross, and FIM. Qualifying is now over. Only the fastest 18 riders will be able to progress straight through to the main event. The final opportunity. Here we go, ready to get the racing underway with the first main event of the night. Ralph Shaheen and the roar of the crowd is deafening as he enters the stadium. Get ready, the gate is up. first race was a no-holds-barred battle. Let's take a look at the results while the riders prepare for the evening's second main event. The riders are moving into their spots behind the starting gate. Ricky, what can we expect from this second main event?
Well, Ralph, the condition of the track certainly has to be taken into consideration. Every race will increasingly alter the track, and the riders will have to adapt. And that's not mentioning the physical fatigue that will strain them up to the very end.
The riders are in the gates.